Hi, and welcome to Commercial Art and Graphic Design at Bergen County Technical High School. This major prepares the county's most creative students to become artists and designers for careers in the world of advertising, design, communications, multimedia, and marketing. While keeping traditional fine art skills as a focus, our students use the latest in design technology to create visual solutions for a diverse collection of assigned projects. During freshman year, students learn art history. They study the techniques of famous artists while learning the basics of drawing and composition, and other media used in artwork of the past. Contemporary graphic design is based off of design that has come before it. In their sophomore year, the students learn advanced drawing techniques such as perspective and figure drawing. After having a firm grasp on drawing skills, they move on to learn digital work. Sophomores will learn Adobe Photoshop and Adobe Illustrator. They are taught the fundamentals of design and what separates the good from the bad, and why. Now that students have a great deal of design basics under their belts, they begin working on design projects. Students start off with logo design, poster design, corporate identity, packaging, and marketing design. They collaborate ideas and create companies from scratch. Being able to work together as a design team is key to becoming a great designer. Finally, their senior year. It's an exciting time for commercial art students at Bergen Tech. They learn magazine and page layout design in Adobe InDesign, followed by website layout and design in Adobe Dreamweaver. They will also be learning Adobe Flash to build and animate websites. All of the applications learned senior year work cooperatively with the applications learned sophomore and junior years. The senior commercial art class also learns about professional practices in design, such as self-promotion, portfolios, and working with real-world clients. They show their work at portfolio reviews and at their senior art show gallery night. As seniors, they are prepared for working in the design industry. They have real-world internships that they work at every Wednesday, and most of these lead to more permanent positions. As if that isn't enough, our seniors are well-prepared for college and receive many different scholarships from universities all over the country. So whether it be fine arts, tomorrow you'll cook dinner for the neighbors and the kids. We can rip apart those socialists and all their damn taxes. Or graphic design. I'm just too much a coward. We offer it all. So join us. There's a lot to learn, a lot to do, and it's a lot of fun.